Hey everybody, welcome back to Ready, Steady, Play. In my enthusiasm to sort of like assume we're going into the next round, I forgot that Ben actually has two more action cards and hasn't ended the game yet.
Whoa.
So I can't even remember whose turn it was.
I just took a pretend token for my last action.
Oh, so it's Ben's turn to go. So he could theoretically...
Where'd you get the apple from?
You know...
There's food?
There's... No.
He doesn't feed us.
No.
Doesn't feed us.
In fact, I feed you.
Look, I get to eat because I've got no cards left to play, so I'm just going to sit here and eat and watch what happens.
Right, okay. That sounds fair. That's how fair works. Okay. Yeah.
It's just a democracy.
Well, clearly not. No, this is very much a dictatorship.
Look, one of us has control of the Citadel.
Oh, yeah, Bren gets to eat.
Bren gets to eat.
I see. Okay, I need to take it. Are you doing something, Ben?
I'm going
to
take a really big risk here.
He's traveling the game.
Blow your mind.
Go on. Blow my mind.
I'm going to pass.
That was so anticlimactic, I feel that we should...
But are your minds blown?
Yeah.
Are your minds not blown?
Now I feel like I don't want to pass, but I actually can't do anything else.
I'm going to play this card that says, when a player passes, force him to play... No, I'm not.
Play a card that says, when a player passes, remove all of his clans and replace them with yours.
Yeah. So are you passing as well?
Yeah, well, I have to pass.
I'm also passing, the round ends.
I have a card here that says, at the end of any player's turn, I can take the next turn. If the season phase would have ended, it continues instead.
Okay, fine. So you're playing that, and you're going to do...
At the end of any player's turn... You take the next turn. If the season phase would have ended, it continues instead.
Because we can still we can still now take turns.
Yeah, I just wanted to see if you had any more cards to get out, like red cards.
Okay.
Okay, so that was for the purpose of that was revealing information.
Yeah, it was just to see if I could for sure do this. Okay, so here is my hand. They're probably all going
to
see it eventually.
I'm tempted to.
To what?
I'm going to play this card that says when Epic Tale card is played, ignore it. So the round ends.
I'm actually quite happy you played that. Just saying. Because that was the thing I was afraid you were going to have the whole time. So.
Did you know this existed? Like,
no, but I assume there would be one.
To be honest, I think that's not probably my best play of that. But I just thought it was so funny.
That was so funny.
You should have definitely saved it, though.
Yeah, I don't care.
Because, I mean, if you had saved it, you would have definitely prevented my next move, which would have been
I'm happy. I enjoyed doing that.
Okay. And I'm just happy because I got to play again.
This card, funnily enough, also says, when this card is discarded, shuffle the deck and the discard pile together and place it face down to create a new deck. So all the Epic Tales are going to be reformed now.
Dang.
Which is interesting. That's the reset for the Epic Tale cards deck.
This is the stage in history where everyone was so drunk that they forgot which stories they told and which ones they hadn't told, so they just started over.
Yeah, basically, this is your grandmother who like tells you the same story over and over again. That's like this, basically. All right, so now what happens is we check who the Bren is. It is still Mike.
Yes! That was my biggest victory.
Then we check to see if a player has won the game. Well, two of us, Ben and I, both have one victory condition.
I'm going to be discarding my two.
Oh, wow, yeah. We both have one victory condition, and neither of us are the Bren, neither of us are second victory condition, so neither of us win! So we both had to put back our pretend tokens and be really upset that neither of us win.
And I'm not, because I'm still in it.
Don't forget that one. Yeah, we'll hand out the advantage tokens, thank you very much.
I'll do it.
And while we're doing that, you're the Bren, you must flip the coin and shuffle and deal out the cards.
Okay, I call Widdershins again.
Widdershins!
This is amazing.
That is quite a good call. Amazing.
I mean, it seems to...
It's not like it was 50-50.
Well, yeah, but... You know, I mean, that's a 50% chance of being wrong.
But now, next time, there's a 100% chance of it being clockwise because that's how statistics work.
Oh, I didn't know.
Did you know that? They discovered those planets a while back. The new planets.
Okay.
Yeah, they did that. I think it was a few days later they discovered that that's how statistics work.
Yeah. Cool. I'm glad we have him. He's really knowledgeable.
I'm an expert. I'm
educated. He knows stuff.
Educated. So what do I get? I get the valley. Oh, I never put mine back from my last turn.
I get none.
I get the. Do I get all? I still get stone circle.
Freaking none.
I still get. Yeah, I get all these back again.
The festival's over. You guys partied too hard.
Too hard. So I get these four. Do you get none, Ben?
Yeah.
I get two.
You get Meadow
Hill. No, I get three.
Meadow Hills, and what's the other
Forest.
One you get? And Forest. And then nobody gets
Lost Vale.
Cove, because Ben and I are sharing it. Nobody gets Misty Lands because nobody's in it.
Lost Vale.
And nobody gets Lost Vale because... Where is Lost Vale? Hang on.
Here.
Oh, yeah. 3v2. Because you guys are sharing it. Cool. Excellent.
My God, you guys.
Finish shuffling now?
No.
Decisions
are hard. It's hard to decide what cards to have.
Yeah.
All right. This, for you.
We going...
For you.
Is that Withershins?
Yeah.
I'm so confused.
Look, I'm the Withershins expert.
I like the way we're actually now using the word Withershins like regularly. Like it's now the official word of the day, guys. It's Withershins. Imagine it turns out that was absolute rubbish. And that he's made that up or something.
Oh, I wish I had.
Yeah. I think we need to keep this one. I don't think I want this one. Even though I kind of do. What do my other things do? Yeah, that's pretty cool. Let's do that.
Actually, I didn't look at them.
The agony of drafting.
Stick with it. I already made that decision. It's fine.
It's like all of the you're right, by the way. All of those cards that were good at the start are now kind of like meh.
Yeah.
And all those cards that were like meh at the start are now like amazing.
You hear that? Sometimes I'm right. There's. I'll show this to everyone who ever said I was wrong about anything ever.
I think it's that one.
Thank you.
Where are mine? Oh, they're here.
Yours are
here.
There.
Oh, this is interesting as well.
What do I want? Someone tell me what I want. Oh, can someone tell me what I want? What I really, really want?
I'll tell
really,
you what you
really
want.
Really, really want a zig-a-zig-a.
I've never understood that. What is a zig-a-zig-a?
Well, I'll tell you when you're
it's
older.
It's a kind of cigar.
Oh, is it?
It's a zigar.
That makes a lot of sense.
If you want to be my lover... Gotta get rid of my friends.
No, another copyright flag, for God's sake.
Yeah, God damn it. I'm pretty sure that we'll be alright.
Yeah, the Spice Girls don't really...
No, I mean, was that even 5 seconds? 5 seconds is actually quite a long time.
I don't know, that wasn't an official thing. I'm just...
I'm pretty sure it is, like, there. I'm pretty sure that...
There's a limit to how long you can do it for.
Well, you know, people do sing lyrics from time to time on YouTube.
They do.
Not, and I mean, like, currently not... Because they keep going back and forth on how this rule works. Like, because for a while it was 10 seconds. Then at the very beginning there was no rule at all, of course.
Unless you're Nintendo, in which case you're not allowed to show anything without their permission.
Is that true?
Yeah, Nintendo are awful. Nintendo like will not let you.
But there's also different rules. Like, for example, I know with board games, for example, you have to seek sort of permission for doing like unboxings and putting cards from unboxings on screen.
Wow.
But with Let's Plays... It's you are allowed to show it everything because you're actually playing the game and using the stuff. And it's a weird difference.
That is bizarre.
It is bizarre.
Fair usage is a strange
rule. I think... Damn it. God damn it. I think I have to give you these two.
Thanks. Are they good for me?
I don't know.
Not really.
It's hard to tell.
It's hard to tell. Actually, I'm honestly not sure. What do I want? This is difficult. Which one do I want Ben to have? I think I want to give Ben this one. No, because then he'll do that later on in the game.
What would I do?
You'll do a thing.
Ah, a thing. I love things.
You will... this is really annoying. I hate it.
That's the card I've given you, by the way.
Mm.
Depends what you're giving me. I don't think I can let you have that.
Have what?
Well, I could keep both of them and change your mind. I forgot that's an option. Then if you do that, that'll be really annoying.
Give me a card.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you that one. Even though it's annoying that you're probably
doing. Oh, that is annoying for you.
No, no, but it had to be done because based on what I have, if that makes sense.
Yay, do I go first?
Yep, I think so.
This is interesting. Okay, well, my first play we're okay. Sanctuary.
Sanctuary!
And Meadows.
Meadows!
Two epic cards, please.
Oh, wow, that's pretty cool. And you get a brand new spanking deck to look at. So that is played, and that is played. Oops, my bad. There we go. I think.
These are both terrible for me.
I should take these in. I can do that. I can do that. That'd be good.
This is interesting.
Okay, I know what I'm going to do. As soon as we're ready. Do you want to like show?
No, it's okay. I think I'll take this one.
I don't show the lovely. He doesn't care about you, apparently.
I don't care about you guys. Yeah, the lovely people. Here are my choices. As you can see, both basically completely irrelevant to what I want to do.
There's at least one person shouting at the screen right now. No, that card will win you the game.
No, I mean I can see a couple of the sort of benefits.
Blimey, what have we done at the end?
Of both.
I've moved that. You might want to look at that.
I will sort it out. Don't you worry. Yeah, so, see, the problem is with that is this caveat. The problem with that is that if it's going
to... Is that it's totally useless.
Is that if that scenario arises, it just means it doesn't... Well, okay.
Each one?
That one goes away. Bye-bye.
Go away. New discard pile. Actually, different orientations would help me remember which one's discard pile.
No.
Okay, I'm going to play... Citadel. So it allows me to place a citadel in a territory where I'm present, and I can take the territory's advantage card if it hasn't already been played, but Curve. It has. No.
Okay.
Nope. Valley. Lock it down. Lovely. Thank you very much. And it's your turn, Ben.
Does Chris have
the experience? Okay, sorry, not. I'm also going to play.
Does Chris have
the
experience?
I'm going to play the Valley now, which states that after I play a season card, I can place one clan in a territory where I'm present.
Okay.
So I'm going to use that. Sorry, played. To place a gentleman.
Yeah, I definitely could have won the game last time if I had risked that pass thing.
You couldn't.
Yeah, I could have. Did you have even if I moved everyone into mountains for a fight, 4-2, and you had no green cards?
I could have stopped you.
Really?
Really, really.
That was a red card?
I'm not playing you.
That's a good
maybe job. I'm bluffing, maybe I can't. Maybe I'm just trying to make you think I can this time. Where am I placing this guy? I think I want to place this guy.
I could definitely win if you guys would just stop being annoying.
There, yeah.
Oh, yeah, so you can go to the Misty Lands. And you can just lock down this victory condition forever.
So we need to attack him.
Well, you and I both have victory conditions at present.
I might take the Pretender thing now just to get that out of the way. I mean, either that or...
It's kind of a... It's sort of a pass, in a way. Mm-hmm. If the passing is something you find useful, then I suppose taking a Pretender token is kind of handy.
I'm going to play Festival again for every freaking round of this game. I've had the Festival card.
Oh, really? In that case, I'm going to play Geist and actually stop you from doing that. That's a weird one to play it, you might be saying, but it does actually work.
Shit. I'm losing my cove. Not my cove.
Yeah, so I'm just going to go to new lands because I'm sick and tired of these lands with you guys. Plus, you know, I just want to get to that fucking place.
He's got presence in 4 places now. That's a set aside one. So
that does. Oh, yeah, Iron Mine. Boom. Now I can make guns.
Iron Mine.
How awkwardly can I place this? Let's Iron Mine. Try and get it maybe more in like that. That's cool.
So the Iron Mine's advantage card says that when you perform an attack maneuver... The attacked player must remove one exposed clan and discard an action card. That is really good for attacking.
That's incredible.
That's cool.
It's totally a shame that I can't pick it up. Is that even on the camera?
Possibly not.
As we continue to expand the lads.
Finish.
That was, it's my turn now, isn't
it? Well, hang on just one moment.
No worries. I'm just...
I just need to sort the table cam so the good people at home can see both the valley and the Ironlands, which could not be further apart. Do you know what I'm disappointed by, though, Chris?
What?
We still haven't landlocked the cove.
Okay, I'm gonna play...
Wait.
Oh, sorry. My bad.
No, I'm good.
I'm gonna play Warlord, initiate a clash here.
Damn it.
Oh, wait.
What?
Okay, I'm gonna play Lug's Spear.
What's it do?
No one can play Triskel cards during this clash.
Okay.
I don't know why. To be honest, I just wanted to play Forest and get a new one because I don't like that one. I've just done that. I wanted to use the Forest. I feel like there are useful Epic Tale cards in there and I'm just not getting them.
Do you want to get another one,
yeah? Yes, please. That one goes away.
Cool.
Oh, all face right, down
so
for the Forest. Actually.
I guess you don't want peace.
Well, actually, I might now.
Why?
God damn it. This is still not good. You might want peace now. Did I just fuck you over? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Did that really screw you over?
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's done for winning this turn.
Oh, wow.
Like that property. That property.
Wow. I thought
that,
you were trying.
That he just did that to get a card, but it actually stopped me from winning.
Nice one, Mike.
Wow, that was crazy.
I'm really sorry.
No, it's cool. That's fine. That we've done that to each other multiple times. do I want peace now? I'm not actually sure. I mean, there's no massive benefit to me killing one of your dudes or making you discard a card.
There's always benefits to making me discard cards.
But you can just, if you want the card badly enough, you'll just kill a dude.
Mm-hmm.
And I. And then I'll probably just kill a dude. Do I want that card? Oh, this is really hard. Maybe I'll attack you once.
One attack?
I'll attack you once and see what you do.
Before I kill a guy.
Bad Binsky.
Yes. I will.
Oh, wait, fuck. Why did I do that? Oh, my God. I hate you so badly. I can't believe you did what you did.
So sorry, Chris. I really didn't
mean...
There's no
benefit in me. Why does I even bother attacking him? There's literally no benefit.
I attack back.
Exactly, because now you're just going to kill one of my dudes. I'm happy to not attack you at all.
Well, I'm going to kill one of your guys, and then we can go peace.
Okay, or we can go peace with 2-2, but I might. Okay.
What do you mean 2-2?
That's fine. I've done it. We'll keep it because I did it. I declared it, so it's done. I regret attacking you at all.
This game has become so tense.
2-2.
Oh, okay.
I'm so sorry, guys. I really feel like I fucked something up and I didn't mean to at all.
No,
You should, though.
I really just wanted to get rid of that card.
It's good that those cards... I mean, that's a useful thing to know that card existed and
the
that it won't come
use.
Up later.
Okay,
yeah, because that,
I too
that's vital
I to use.
For me.
I'm so sorry.
I had 2 Tristles I was going to use and win the game.
Wow.
Well, I guess that's a good thing that I stopped that then, by accident.
Yeah. Oh, well.
I'm like the Mr. Magoo of Inish.
Oh, wow. So it's me now?
It's you now.
Okay.
We declare peace, it's you now, yeah.
Okay.
Blimey, I can't believe that happened.
How is that going to win you? Well, you can't tell me that. Oh, maybe you are going to go for like a sort of, maybe you're somehow going to move into the meadows without triggering a clash and then get the presents and the spread.
That's a good idea, though.
I'm going to take the pretender token, yeah.
I mean, you've still got the victory condition with the D.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I've got to play my druid because otherwise I'm not going to be able to.
If it's a last action go, yeah, it's not you.
Whoa, that's major. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dude, he can just pull out exploration and he's got it.
He's got 6?
Yeah, he's got 6 and the thingy token.
He's got what's it? What
he's got 6 and the thing that...
6 and the what? What's the thing?
This is the Bren.
Oh, right, sorry. Has he? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, blimey, he has. Can you move?
I mean, kinda.
I can't move at all. I'm gonna take my pretend token anyway. For my turn. It's your turn, Ben. If you can hold off.
Everyone's got really
dour. If you can hold off and wait and see what he does, you should do that. I can't move as far as I can tell. No, I can't. So...
Come at me, Ben.
Come at me, bro.
Oh, man, I think he's going to win. In a completely surprising way. A way we didn't expect, funnily enough.
Everybody's been fighting over their sanctuaries.
I wasn't. I haven't been getting the sanctuary game.
That's true.
I've got a one-track mind.
Focusing on your own shit. Well, although you do have, like...
I won't pass, Ben. I will keep the round going if I need to. So if you need to pass to see what he does, then do it.
Are you sure?
I feel we got to work together.
Okay.
And I am relying on you to actually do the stopping him, so I'm perfectly happy to volunteer myself to keep the round going.
Okay. All right. What can you do?
I can play a card, keep the round going. Oh, it's not going to help us in any way. It's just going to buy you some time.
Okay. Fine, pass.
Well, I'm definitely not going to pass.
Yeah, if you had passed, I'd have passed. And then
so I've got to play exploration, obviously.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Oh, obviously up there by the forest and the iron mine.
So here, yeah? Up here? Okay, more. I'm going to get the advantage card out. We've got almost every territory, guys.
this is a crazy game.
More. At any time.
So, I'm sorry for blocking all of the cameras here and everything. Can someone film something with the little camera while we reorganize?
Yeah, I'm showing what the advantage is for the more.
Oh, cool. Thanks, Chris.
That's all right. My pleasure.
While we rearrange.
So, yeah, the more...
The world.
the entire world, as you can see there, is being
elevated
rotated.
Music.
But, the advantage...
yeah, we do. Dude, I could probably find some royalty.
Why are you putting it there? I thought you were putting it here.
Yeah, you said you were putting it there.
No, so I was going to put it here in between the iron mines and the forest.
Oh.
Because, like, try getting here.
So the advantage of that new territory is that any time, as a Triskel action, you can look at the epic tail cards in one opponent's hand.
Oh, that's awesome.
That could be pretty handy. So I'm going to put that up here with the unplayed ones. And now
the entire world is... Do you know what's at the center of the world? The fucking Citadel. The Meadows.
Yeah, man.
The capital.
That makes sense.
Center of the world.
All right, it's my turn, so I need to keep this going. So I'm going to play the Bard. Get an epic tail card. Woo!
I mean, you could pop. Oh, yeah, fine.
Well, no. Oh, I could have done, actually.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Because I didn't pass. But why wouldn't you play the Bard? Bard is cool. Oh, did you want to get... You could have played him earlier for a deed.
Yeah, Triskel. Yeah. But you stopped me from playing Triskel cards.
No, but you still killed one of his dudes.
But you stopped me from playing Triskel cards.
Oh, that's right.
But that was the plan.
Would that have helped you, though? I don't know how that would have helped you.
Yeah, it would have helped.
To have her do two deeds.
Yeah, but it would always help.
Well, because you could then sort of have more game in the sanctuaries.
Mm.
You could have won with the sanctuary. No, because
you still need to get into the
meadows.
No, but it could have helped. It
I mean, basically,
helped.
If you want to win with sanctuaries, you have to get the meadows or, you know, get
Ben,
out.
Ben, you've got to kill him now, please. You have to get him out of one of those. The iron mine is the easiest one because as far as he can hide... Hills or the hill.
I have two ways of these. Or I can knock this off.
Yeah, then you'd win if you do that.
So no, I won't win because we'd be drawing.
No.
Oh, yeah, because then I'd have this.
Well, obviously,
yeah.
Do that. I don't want you to do that, but obviously, you're going to if you can. So.
I don't know if I can. It really depends what his last green and all those bloody red cards do. God damn it. And you've already played the thing that cancels stuff and stuff.
Yeah, it's true.
Okay. Are you going to pass on your turn?
Yeah, probably. Okay. Well, am I? Yeah, probably.
Okay, I will do a new alliance then. And I will...
That's the card I gave you. Are you going to win the game with the card I gave you?
No, I'm going to probably do something with it. I think I'll knock you out here. Let's go with that.
Oh no. Okay, cool. I'm gonna play Craftsmen and Peasants to put this man back.
So what's that? He's back to being the Bren again.
Yeah.
Well, I wouldn't have lost it anyway because we're equals.
Yes, true. Very true. Is it my turn?
Sounds good.
I'm going to play the epic tail card I drew, which is Eriu. In each territory where I have presence and there's one or more sanctuary, I can place one of my clans there up to three in this fashion. However, there is only one place where that is the case, so I only get to put one person in the cove. And I'm now going to play the Stone Circle Triskel advantage card. So having played that, I can remove a clan member from the Stone Circle to take another epic tail card. Oh, that's not as useful at all. Oh, damn it.
Have you been playing that wrong?
No, we've been playing it right. I just misread it.
Forgot.
I want to bother with that in that case?
See the lands to the northwest? Fucking mine. Stay away from my lands, bro.
I'll leave that in that case. I think I'm screwed. Your turn, Ben.
Is it me again?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
You gotta stop.
Why do you keep trying to hold out?
You gotta move. I mean, all you could do is move and kill him.
But if I move and kill him, it's still a draw.
Yes, but he doesn't win.
But if I just take this away from him, then I got a better
chance. Yeah, it's, if you can do that, you win the game, but I don't think you can.
Why not?
Well, because I know what the cards are in the game. I don't see how you can do that.
Even if I play new clans?
Okay. That'll work.
Unless he can counter it with something, I don't know.
I don't know what he has in his hand. Do it. You might as well.
It's not as exciting as I wanted to win on your turn. But was there something you really could have played as a red card?
Yeah, I'll show you the game. Okay. You couldn't possibly have won.
Okay.
There's nothing. It didn't matter if you came in with one person or 8,000 people. You couldn't win.
Okay. what if I went somewhere like here?
Didn't matter. Didn't matter.
Look, if there wasn't a citadel, it doesn't matter.
If there wasn't a citadel, the way it was at the time, it would have worked.
Really? If there wasn't a citadel?
But there was a citadel there. There was a citadel there. But now it wouldn't work even without a citadel.
Because you've got two. Yeah. So it's if you ever have two or more kind of thing. Oh, damn.
Two or a citadel. Two or one and a citadel.
Well, in which case I couldn't have won because around, you could have, what you played, the counter thing, the discard, the red card. You could have
counted. Well, just for the sake of it, I'm going to take one of these.
we all have one. It's now my turn. I can't do anything, so I'm going to have to pass, and then presumably Ben will pass, and then he's going to win, I think. There's nothing I can do, I don't believe.
Well, that's if he wants to, you know.
I will pass. I've still got one green card. But
is there anything you can do to stop him? But actually, it doesn't matter. One of you is going to win now, no matter what happens.
He's definitely passing.
Well, yeah, can you join?
He wins if everyone.
Yeah, he wins if everyone passes, but I've got these two red cards.
Okay, go for it. Well, I've passed and he's passed.
I'm curious as to what the red cards
are. You either pass or he wins or you play.
Fucking nothing.
So what happens is the assembly phase begins. First thing that happens is chieftain of the capital territory becomes Bren. Now we check.
I've reclaimed my land.
All three of us have a victory condition. However, we all only have one, and the Bren wins the tiebreaker. So
do we all only have one?
I'm actually just wondering that. Do
you yeah, just... we do all only have one.
I have almost
You've
two.
You've almost got two. I've almost got two as well.
You're chieftain of five, and he's almost got two because he has five.
If I could have gotten one more man in here, I would have beaten you.
Yeah. Well, I could have put these two here, and then no, that wouldn't have helped.
No.
Anyway,
what you could have done was put five. And five, yeah, you needed.
Yeah, you've got five sanctuaries.
I want to talk about all the extra things that could have happened, but do you want to put it on the next episode?
Yeah, so I hope you have enjoyed this playthrough. Just to clarify, Ben has won.
Yeah,
an incredibly close game.
But he has presents.
I didn't think I would win.
He has presents here with five sanctuaries, and he's got another two, in fact. Over here,
yeah. Seven sanctuaries.
So he's got seven sanctuaries. I
presents close.
In five. Six places, and Mike has got presence in six places as
I've also
well.
Got five sanctuaries.
However, tiebreaker, so, Bren wins.
Yeah. If I had one more sanctuary, I could have won on the first tiebreaker. Bren is the second tiebreaker, you guys. So that means this was a really close game, and I'm sure you got that from watching it. It was very intense.
This was very intense.
Well done.
Yeah.
Good game, Ben. Well played.
Yeah, well done, everybody. Well played, that was a very well played game of Innis. Because I understood that was going to be about 40 to 60 minutes. And it wasn't.
Pretty sure the box says that.
It's just 60, yeah.
Yeah, 60 minutes.
Yeah, I mean, you know, boxes are generally not true, but even if you scaled that up to 90 or 2 hours, that was still not.
That was
still a very long game.
It was really good. I really enjoyed it.
Yeah, it was very, very good.
Okay.
Great. So we'll be back tomorrow just for sort of a final thoughts on Innis. We'll talk a bit about the game. You know, we'll cool off. I'll maybe give them some food. He's entitled to food now because he's the brand anyway. And we will see you guys tomorrow. And you know, if you want to find out what happens or what we thought about the game, be sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you enjoyed this series, give us a like. You know, leave a comment on how you thought it panned out and anything we could have done differently. Bearing in mind that obviously the drafting is hugely important to shaping the scope of the game, and we're all kind of doing that in secret. I'm afraid we couldn't share that with you, but you know, I hope that that didn't impact your enjoyment too much. And you know, thanks very much for coming on this journey with us. And we'll see you all tomorrow. Bye, everyone.
See ya.